I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to flip an image in Canva. Whether you're a designer, social media enthusiast, or simply someone looking to add a creative touch to your visuals, flipping an image can bring a whole new perspective to your projects. In this video, I'll show you how to flip an image in Canva using both the Canva web interface and the Canva mobile app. First, let's walk through the steps to flip an image in Canva using the Canva website. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to canva.com, and then open the image you want to flip. Step 2. Click the image. A menu appears directly above the image with options associated with editing that specific image. Step 3. Click Flip in the menu. A drop-down menu is displayed. Step 4. Choose Flip Horizontal if you want to flip the image horizontally, or choose Flip Vertical if you want to flip the image vertically. Your selection will be applied immediately to your image. Next, let's walk through the steps to flip an image in Canva using the Canva mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. Step 1. Open the Canva app and then open the image you want to flip. Step 2. Tap the image. You'll see a menu displayed at the bottom of the screen with options associated with editing that specific image. Step 3. Swipe from right to left across the menu until you see Flip, and then tap Flip. The Flip menu is shown. Step 4. Choose Flip Horizontal if you want to flip the image horizontally, or choose Flip Vertical if you want to flip the image vertically. Your selection will be applied immediately to your image. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.